The House of European History is a museum about transnational phenomena that have shaped the European continent. It is located in the Eastman Building in Park Leopold, at the heart of the European Quarter in Brussels. The House of European History invites you to experience history as an endless source of encounters and inspiration. Across the centuries, music has brought people together and has circulated through the exchange of ideas and skills, forming an essential part of Europe's cultural history. The House of European History's Crystal Palace, reminiscent of the great exhibition palaces of the 19th century, evokes Europe's globally dominant position in the 19th century. European countries expanded empires and amassed colonies, driven by the Industrial Revolution and a misplaced sense of European superiority. The 19th century was a revolutionary period for European history and a time of great transformation in all spheres of life. French composer Claude Debussy challenged the traditional musical language of the 19th century. His works were a seminal force in the music of the 20th century.
Thank you. Thank you.